No, but the new coin, we're in it.
Hey girls, I'm gonna quit the clan. I'm just joking.
I was about to say, I will punch you in the face straight on.
Like, okay. It's like, I wait until you're done with the emblem and just say, okay guys, this clan's being disbanded. That'd be funny.
That would not be funny because I would end up punching you. You could like, find where you live. You would like. And you some
you just hack through my PS4 to know where I live and just. And like hunt me down.
Alright, how does this one look?
Okay. I can't see it right now. Okay. Yeah, I can't see the emblem either right now. Did you set it yet? Did you set it? Okay.
Leave. And join. Can you see it now?
Nova Plays. Is it Nova Plays?
No.
And no, I cannot see it.
I set it.
Wait, did you actually like press triangle to set it though?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, phase versus optic. Woo!
Your phase, is it on yet?
No, it's on at 6 p.m.
Oh. Yeah.
I haven't really watched stuff like that yet. I don't watch stuff like that. Go phase. Okay, invite you guys. That's weird. It's Nova Plays, but okay. Let's just go with it. Because...
Yeah, it's like a bull in the middle between...
Oh, wait, Brandy, can you send me a friend request? Right.
Jazza.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna disband the team here. Okay,
I
just can't help it.
I'll phase blaze cannon and say I'll push you.
What about phase blaze cannon?
Phase blaze cannon, in one of like phase rain's video, he prank phase blaze cannon.
Oh yeah.
And he said, I'm gonna push you. I was like, just don't.
Yeah. Guys, what's another name for a leprechaun?
Leprechaun?
Yeah, what's another name for a short leprechaun? Person. Oh, we have a phase wannabe. Phase wannabe.
You're a phase wannabe. All right,
Deathwing. Phase wannabe.
If he's a phase wannabe, he'll have a bunch of kills with the locust, and he has as much kills as the locust as he does okay. at the KM44.
He's probably not a wannabe. He's probably a fanboy. He's a fanboy, not a wannabe.
He does snipe a lot though, because
he probably is a wannabe though. Yeah. But yeah, So yeah. I'm more of a fan of a ruined guy. But what's another name for a leprechaun?
Short person?
No. Phase Apex.
That's actually true though.
Yeah, wait, isn't he I know.
I mean, he's... I know. But he's the shortest in the house. He's like 5'9".
Don't... No. Anyone who's a phase, he's over here. That didn't mean that as a mean joke, because that's how tall I'm supposed to be when I grow up. Funny thing, I'm the tallest one in my class. Just imagine how tall they're supposed to be. Wait, bro.
I'm already
not supposed to be that tall.
You guys said this was a sniping plan. What's wrong with you?
This is, but...
I wasn't
talking about in the actual public match. I mean, if you want, we could. Not too late. Well, not all. There's some clan. FaZe doesn't really use. I don't think that. Yeah, they don't use.
What?
I don't even have the locus on marker, I don't think. Oh, I prestiged. I prestiged recently, so. That's okay. This is probably my last prestige. Yo, what's this guy doing? Trying to camp. Dip, dip, potato chip. Dip, dip, potato chip.
I don't really care if I prestige or not. It really doesn't matter.
What was that? Yeah, I made it a lot cheaper.
Yeah. Because the boost does make it a little cooler.
But I can't say anything. I'm using the Man of War.
Everyone hating on Infinite Warfare because of the new movement. But
yeah, I'm not really a big fan. By not a big fan, I mean a terrible fan. I hate the thing. I don't like EXO movement.
I feel like they're gonna add like in Infinite Warfare, they're gonna add like strafes and stuff where you can like slide to the left.
They're gonna add
right.
Other planets too. And how do they keep on coming with the names too? What? I wonder what the next game is.
I swear, right?
Call of Duty, Eternity Warfare. And after that, it's probably going to be Call of Duty Waffle Warfare. Waffles. With the waffles.
I have an alright KD for sniping right now. Which I don't have any kills, so I really can't. And what gun are you using, the Weevil?
Oh, what? Where did he come from? Okay. After this game, I'm gonna make a sniping class. Yeah. I need to remake
all my classes
mine.
Are pretty much sniping.
Because, you know, Trux likes to screw up your classes. Even if it's a permanent unlock, they just love messing up all of your classes.
No, I was 500 off the Wraith. I could have got it.
Okay. love the concept of that, but oh no, I grabbed.
Yeah, I'm number two on the team, and I'm sniping. So. I mean, I don't have the best KD, but. I have an alright KD, I guess.
Oh, nope. Not doing it.
Yeah, but you're going on a rampage. I'm in first place. I'm now... I'm somewhat using the Man of War a little bit too, though.
So maybe you're not good with it.
But at least 17 kills are, okay, Michael, how did you get in first place? Toll's has a clan up in third place. Holds has a clan in the top three. Like, let's go.
Watch out, they're coming. Oh! No! Are you guys lying?
No,
I'm lagging.
Please.
Vondi, put the cable back in. Vondi! Post-migration. Vondi, put the cable back in.
And why the host need to leave?
Vondi, put the cable back in. Thank you. Please.
Vondi, you suck.
Vondi loves taking the cables out.
You know what Vondi loves?
My connection's wireless, so that makes no sense.
I don't know why everyone is hating on, like, Vondi for everything. No. Because...
It's because of Black Ops 3. It's because of Black Ops 3.
But he's just the designer. Like, what the heck?
I know, but he's, like, the leader of Triarch.
I mean, he didn't create this.
And he pretty much made Titanfall 2. They kicked the people who made Titanfall out. Then they pretty much copied their idea. With the advanced stuff and so.
Wait, can you see my emblem?
Oh, Brent. Yeah, I can see your emblem now.
So no one can see mine?
I can. I can see your emblem. Okay. So let's do ground war.
No, don't do that.
Why?
So that's where all the ground war is where all the tryhards go.
What?
Ground war is where the tryhards are.
Okay. Oh, yep. I still got the locus. Still got the locus. And yeah. I still. I'll put.
Okay.
Okay, gravity spider.
I came up today.
What level am I? Okay, two more levels. Come on.
I came out the closet.
What am I doing? I was going to do something. No, I was going to do something, but I forgot.
So you're going to start the game up.
Oh, I know what I'm... Dude. Now I know what I'm going to do. Gotta get that MR8, right?
No, no one cares about your MR8. It's whatever you call them.
Frag.
Frag you. Frag you, noob. Kill yourself. You should... Afterburner? Who votes we should kick the leader out of Zaza?
Who votes to kick Brady? Oh, leader? Okay, if leader votes, that's good enough. Goodbye. No, I'm just joking.
So
let's
doing,
let's do team deathmatch. Quickscope. Yeah. Let's try to quickscope.
I'm going like.
Yeah.
I did like so good, and then like.
God. Yo, Vondi got mad and pulled the cable, so we didn't win. I'm just joking. That's technically still a win. But that
killed us.
Let's try quickscoping. If quickscoping doesn't work,
we pull out a man of war.
Yeah, calm down, it's just a prank. You will love the sniper.
I have Doritos.
Oh, I thought those were potato chips. No.
Maybe.
They say it's not ordinary, but we have...
Okay.
It's like with the... like this.
Mhm. Yeah, I'm gonna see how many subscribers I have. I have six. Six subscribers. So there. They can. Yeah.
What?
Shady, what are you doing? Oh.
Yo, this is my trick shooting class. I have both my Weevil and
get caught camping.
SG.
Oh, what? Okay, I'm gonna find that hard to believe because he was dead. Bruh. Killjoy. You got Killjoy. And watch out, they're coming from behind us. In up. No! This one loser, losers use the shotgun and shot. Bruh, get a life. These campers are sad, bruh.
They're not sad. They're just mean.
Yeah, they are. No, they're sad because they don't know how to play the game. Actually, And I bet if you ask them, they'll say, but I bought the game, which their grandma probably bought the game. Yo, this guy's going to survive if a hit marker, bruh. Freaking hit markers. They're annoying. Best way to practice. Oh, this guy's terrible. He camps with a KN-44. No one uses the KN-44 unless they're charhard. Well then you're sad. I don't use KN-44. Do you use it? Do you use it at least? How many times do you use it? Okay, then that's fine. But people who just camp in the corner with it. Wait. Hit marker! Keep on getting these hit markers. Okay. Nope. I'm switching to Man of War because my KD. 2 and 10 because I keep on getting hit markers. Hit markers, bro.
Godfeed? Where's the coffee? I could have hit the quad feed, but the guy hid.
He just has to camp by his freaking boyfriend. I swear. And geez, these people are sad. They just have to camp by their boyfriend. Not saying that having a boyfriend when you're a boy is wrong. I'm just saying that they're sad losers. Yeah, I mean, it's your life.
Quad feed!
Bruh.
I just yelled quad feed and I have, like, people in my house right now. Who's going off? Like, tell me.
Well,
no! This kid ruined my streak. I was 250 off a rate.
Oh, this guy used the PO6. Okay. That's fair. Most of these people are so sad. These guys are tryhards, though. These guys are 24/7 tryhards. They'll work. Ooh, okay. Look at this. This is what happened when I tried to snipe. Freaking. Yeah, this is what happened
when I snipe.
What? Who? You weren't sniping the whole game, Brady, but what happened?
I was sniping the whole game.
Oh, were you? Okay. Oh.
Yep.
Wait, but how did I win though? Bruh, seriously, how did I win on the 1v1 thing?
I got Broads and Zazzy.
I wish we could do free-for-all. Like, free-for-all game.
Yeah, like, all of us in free-for-all?
Yeah. That'd be sweet. Killjoy!
Who else got Killjoy this round?
I did.
Nice.
Okay, I'm opening my supply drops.
Steel cam.
Oh, that's actually a pretty good pistol. Yeah. For duplicates?
Burn that crap.
Guess what? Guess what my friend did yesterday. He hit a triple headshot for kill cam.
Yeah. But seriously.
That's like the dream.
Let's do something. Is there a new bonus that we can do?
Mm-mm.
You guys want to do hardcore team deathmatch?
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Guys are chicken, bro. In that case, let's do confirmed. But that gives...
I'm just now getting my KD back up, so... I'm tryharding.
Oh, did you guys really have to leave because of that?
Mm-hmm.
I clicked on kill confirmed. No one in the party is here, so... Oh, Brady. Brady is. Well, actually, everyone likes kill confirmed. Well, a lot of people like kill confirmed. I like kill confirmed. Love other people who I don't know, obviously, love kill confirmed.
I can't join, so. Mm.
Yeah. You can do. Oh, what? Yeah, make a community. Oh wait, shouldn't I make the community so I can kick people? Yeah.
Moderators can kick people too, so.
Yeah. And, well, I'm not sure about moderator. Oh wait, are you talking about, according to the...
Yeah, in the community.
Oh yeah, in the community.
Yeah, like, I've trolled plenty of, communities where I'm a,
How about there's only two moderators?
Moderator?
Then?
Yeah.
Because the moderators are co-leaders.
Uh-huh.
Okay. There can be, like, an infinite number of moderators.
Brandy, I think I kicked, like, a lot of people from your, community once.
Why is it? How is this guy known? Okay, this guy is a CUDA. Okay. Guy loves close range, I can tell. Oh, this noob! Freaking spawn trappers! Okay. Well, I'm going to quit the game, so, Yeah, these people are gay anyway, so, Yeah, I guess that's a rage quit, so... Okay, wait, do you know how to create a logo for the community? Okay, but do you know how to? I don't know, I'm asking you. I mean, if we can somehow get our fan name to be there, like a cool logo. How about I just create it? Yeah, I'll just create it. Yeah, I'll create it. It's just easier that way. Too late. No, but I'm leader. Wait, can you give leaders to someone? Oh. In that case, can you try to do that? Is that really what you named it? Why didn't you just name it Zaxa Clan? You know how easy that would be? What? Okay, I joined. Oh, wait, yeah, give us moderator. Oh, you can do.
Give me moderator.
But you should be able to give me owner or something. Why? But sure. Okay. Give me my. I'm not even moderator yet, so calm down. Moderator. Yeah, give us moderator. Oh no. Yeah, your owner. Can you give me owner? Oh, and the clan, your clan role is a co-leader. Your co-leader. Brady's also co-leader. Yes! Okay. Community image. There. Oh! I know how to. Okay, I'm about to do it. Hold up. There's two. Two co-leaders. You? Four moderators. And, and the rest are members.
Hey guys, do you like the sound?
I don't know. No, not really. Can I just make a zoom on this?
Oh, can you?
Or not? That's what I'm trying to do. Can I just get a close-up? I want to get the close-up of Zaxa, but I can't do that.
You could go to where you create your emblem.
Yeah, but then I'll still have the
things made.
Then I'll still have, like, the thing in the middle.
Crap.
It's impossible, bruh. Wait, is it X? Oh no! What did I do?
I know how to do it.
Oh wait, yeah, I know how to do it now. Hold up.
I have a Zoom mod on PlayStation.
Yes! Me too. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Me and image and background. community image. Oh, yeah. There. Okay, here. Okay, emblem. And, I'm gonna retake the picture because some douchebag decided to, I mean, send like a community message me right. But why do I keep on getting invited to the groups? Oh wow, no. There, no. What? Just put mod, then it should give you the option with the letters. Okay, so. Hold up. Okay, I'm putting the background. No. And you're gross, dude. Get away. There. Okay, guys, I made the image and background now. Okay, what do you guys think of the image thing for our community? Well, it's at the community now, so. Okay, guys, oh, maybe I should, there.
You got like a big dick shit things in your ass. No, is that just me?
So one meter Mediterranean chicken out, man. She was hot as fuck, man. I was gonna go over there and be like,
let me get your number. She's like, huh? Let me get your number there.
Yeah. She probably rejected you then. know.
MODERATORS.
Me no speak. No habla inglés.
What?
No habla inglés. Hola.
Hola. Hola, caminos.
Hola.
Let's go. I'm a door fanatic.
Guys,
in this clan, we will be playing
So, oh, Shady, now I see it. Mm-hmm. Now I see your, emblem.
It's super cool.
So, Shady, are you...
I don't know why I said it.
So, yeah, okay. We're starting...
Brandy Jumlin.
Wait, Brady. Oh no.
Everything for the community is pretty much made.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna send
Wait, Brandy, did you see that Michael put some stuff already on the community, right? He put like the emblem and background and stuff.
Yeah.
Talking about that? Or... Oh, what are you talking about? I don't know. But join us, we're gonna play some COD.
Oh! Phase versus Optic is on right now.
Hmm?
It's on right now, yeah.
I can't watch it.
Yeah.
Why won't it let me watch it?
I don't know. It's just FaZe Clan, it says. It's just FaZe Clan.
It's not like all the popular YouTubers like FaZe Rain and FaZe Akek. Not the I can't watch it yet.
Well,
my time zones are different.
If you're in California. In California,
are you an hour ahead of me?
No, I'm not in.
What time is it where you live?
It's 6:16. So I can't watch it either. But they're gonna have to try out. They're gonna have to try out. And they're gonna have to get 5. And they don't have any mercy. They won't be like important. Like,
no. I feel like. Okay, so. Like, if you get to a certain amount of points when you're in, then you're like. I feel like you're still a member even if you lose, because right now we have like no people at all. So tempting the trying to get them into the clan.
Oh wait, you know them?
Yeah, I know them.
Wait. Hold up. I forgot like your whole name and everything. You are
Shady, you dummy.
Oh. Duh.
I'm gonna say, my friend is looking for a clan. I think he means a bigger clan. So. Let's just do something custom names, like either trickshotting or, I don't care. Yeah. Okay. I actually have a thing for trickshotting on bot and stuff.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
Like I have like classes set up and everything. Wait, is it just locusts or SVGs or something? Hey, gosh. Did you make like preset classes? Oh, today's Tuesday. It won't let me join. Also, another way someone could try out is they get the sick trick shot in custom games, or it may be a trick shot in multiplayer. If you want to get a trick shot, it's worth it. That good now. I'd be like, I'ma hit a trick shot, hit it on your mom. Be like, I'ma hit a trick shot, hit it on your mom. And my name is Tom. Why don't you invite him?
Hold up, I'll be right back real quick.
I don't know him. You invite him. Ooh, I like your Zazzabrand. Do you trick shot? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Trick shot. Oh no! I don't know, so. No! What is his name?
Guys, I'm back. Okay. I heard that part. Ha. Yeah, he can take the moderator spot. But don't give him moderator in the community because.
Hello?
Is that him? Is that him?
Yeah, I want to try out. Can you invite me to this thing? Thanks. Give me a second to make a sniper class.
If you get 5 kills completely, you're good.
Okay.
And honestly, I'm a trick-shotting, so...
Can I use tomahawks, or no?
Yeah, tomahawks.
Sure. Okay.
How old are you?
I'm almost 12. So...
You sound like you're 15, bro.
Thanks.
You know what's funny?
You came in, I thought you were gonna be like...
I saw... I found I found younger than him, right?
Yep.
I'm actually older than him.
But I'm just trying to make him sit real quick.
If he's 11. 12.
Can I use my RSA interdiction?
You can use any sniper pretty much.
Can we hard scope or no?
No. Actually, yeah, we're not.
I'm probably not going to hard scope though. I'm not really doing that.
Both. It depends. In custom match, we usually crate scope.
Can I 1v1 this guy?
I'm sure. Oh, okay.
I just need to make a SVG class. I'm good. All right.
Yeah.
Let's go. Wait, what specialist can we use?
Anything that's non-lethal, specialists also.
Okay, can I use UAV?
Yeah.
I'm using a UAV, counter UAV, and HACAR class. I'm ready, let's go.
Okay. Yep. I was born ready.
Who am I facing first? Guys. Alright, but who is I facing first?
It's pretty much gonna be a one, like, we're just gonna do all of us.
Oh, it's gonna be a 1v1v1v1.
Yeah. Unless you wanna 1v1 a certain person.
I don't care. I'll 1v1 all of you, or we can do a 1v1v1v1. I don't care either one. At least 5 kills. Wait, in total or on each person?
On total. Total.
Okay.
Is your sniping level, would you say it's at a high rate of sniping? Yeah, but pretty much it is a sniping problem now.
By the way, if you can help it, try not to camp.
I don't.
Here.
At least not that much.
You already have your UAV. Is it on, on
500? 500 kills?
500.
Why?
Okay.
Oh, I got something. I'm gonna use it real quick. I'm not gonna kill any of you with it. I'm gonna drive into the ocean.
Okay, this is... SVG class. I'm gonna lose.
Okay, are you guys gonna let me go off?
Oh! Okay.
Go off, dude.
Get real. Oh, what? Why didn't I? Oh.
I was just gonna go straight off, dude. I could have got a nuclear slip. I'm ending everyone's street, bro.
Hit markers?
He hit markers.
Oh, one more kill than he's in. Oh. Oh, okay then. Pylon's in.
Unless you want to go even higher, which you probably don't even want to.
I don't care. I like sniping. It's not too bad.
Yeah, we can't. Oh, you got me! Right when I use my split second before. It's split second after using. Hit markers? Bruh. Again, these hit markers? Okay.
Hey, what level are you guys in multiplayer?
I'm prestige 2. I'm.
Guys, not everybody at once. Shady. Shady, what level are you?
Steve 1 level 8.
Okay, Micah?
Michael.
What level are you?
Prestige 2.
Okay, what about you, Brandy?
Just call me Pizak, because that's my YouTube name.
Oh, I'm a prestige 5, level like 32, 33.
Just call me Pizak. Because Pizak's my YouTube name, and if I get a chance to change my PS4 name, which will never happen, I'll change it to Pizak, so I don't have to.
No! You messed up my streak. How dare you?
Oh, you barely dodged my thing. How did I not hit you?
My SVG shot is
on
for now.
I also try not to team either. So.
No!
Yep.
Guys, hold up. Look at this. You just see his, like, body? Brady, do you see your body? How it is? It's like just standing up while it's dead. It's like.
Alright, I have the best KE. I don't know why. I'm horrible at sniping. Why are you guys letting me do this to you guys?
Yeah.
Alright, try hard it.
And plus, this isn't like a 1v1 give it all you got thing. Like, that's sad if you're like going full try hard though. Oh yeah.
Dang it. I don't know.
What the heck?
Someone called him.
Why?
This is not my tryhard famous. I was tryharding, I would go 40-2 like I did yesterday.
Why did you use a knife?
That's good.
You know exactly where I'm going somehow.
Look at this kid's name that's trying to join us.
Is this lag though?
Okay.
I'm lagging, bro. That hit marker though. That hit marker though. There.
I'm lagging so badly.
Oh, so that landed, that lands in the water. Okay.
Don't know.
Cause he's a beast like that, bro. Should know. Oh great, two people shooting at me at once. Okay, that's great. Two people shooting at me at once.
I wouldn't hit you. So.
Wait, I think I died by a shock charge. Wait, who joined?
I don't know, but he has a Dracon with thermal. So he's a noob.
Oh, wow.
He's a noob. He's a noob. He's a noob. I'm using Dracon.
You should have banned shock charges.
Ugh. I was trying to shoot down the counter UAV, but I couldn't.
Bullshit.
Whoa! Oh, that hard scope, though. Brady, no hard scopes. Yeah, it's only a quick scope, remember? Especially for people who are good at the game.
I guess. I know, whoever keeps putting counter UAVs in. And I know I did it for a while.
Oh, he's meleeing. Quit the game and kick him. Kick this, bro.
No, it's alright.
I do. This guy uses a Dracon though. Seriously?
He's so new that I went in front of him and he still couldn't kill me.
I know. He's trying no scope. Oh, okay. People who use combat access rings though will be like. Hit marker? That is stupid! That guy is stupid hit marker. Did you put health on 200? Or at least for Shady? I didn't know you could put invisible. Because FMJ.
Yo!
FMJ is supposed to make sure you actually die. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's a lethal score streak. Are you really that sad?
No, if so, but the dart is hater, one bro. Of the most really? Pieces.
Stupid hater.
The dart is one of the most score streaks, so.
Well, I'm pro, so I don't need hit mark.
Okay. The first shot I get on pylon is a hit mark. Go on.
Oh! GTD is using machine guns. So good too. I feel so bad for you guys.
Why do you have a tally?
Oh.
This GTG dude is getting on my nerves. Can we end the game since it's like 30 plus?
Oh no.
My gosh. Yeah, Brandy, can you quit the game please?
Yeah.
So am I in?
Yep.
You're in. I'm in? Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, it actually does. Isn't that overpowered? Okay, thank gosh. I thought GTD. So...
You guys want to squat up and play multiplayer?
Sure.
Yeah.
Moderator has the ability... Oh, moderator, not co-leader? Okay, so... moderator has the abilities to schedule clan wars. It can, he can kick someone, but in order for him to kick someone, you'd have to have the co-leaders to agree with him. Yeah. 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 And the co-leaders are, Shady Boss Man and Brady.
Sorry, well, I'm gonna send you guys one of those. You guys wanna squad up and play online?
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Let's do
this. I'm sending you guys benefits.
Probably some guys, sad guy.
Lately, I've been doing pretty bad at multiplayer, but... I just need to make sure that my class is set up. Can you guys, start it up? Not yet, actually. I need to make sure my class is ready. Alright, I'm ready. Let's go. I just wanted to make sure my FFAR and X-Shadow class is set up.
Okay, so
5 members.
Yep.
Wait, okay. I don't want to play Nuketown. I want to play Combine.
Barracks.
No.
Where is it? How do you set your what's it called?
You go to menu, then you go to clan tag. Then it should give you the option.
There isn't anything called a clan tag.
Menu. I'm not sure what's called.
Oh, I got it. Yeah. I got it. I'll do that in just a second. Oh wait, actually no. Wait a second. What is it called? Zaza? All caps? Zaza.
No, all
okay. Alright. Is it good? Alright, cool.
So 5 members. That's good.
4-5 members.
Yeah, Kenji.
Yeah, that's a guy.
He's like not even playing right now, so.
Uh-huh.
Maybe we could get someone else to take Kenji's spot. So remember, Kenji was moderator.
Yeah.
And there's four moderators. No, we have three. We have two more. Yeah. Let's try quick scoping. Dude, we have two, so, really? Oh, by the way, you can hard scope. You can hard scope, because why not?
I do try hard snipe and multiplayer.
Maybe.
We're gonna lose, and there's only three people on our team. That's embarrassing. This is our first clan war, guys.
I'm not doing. I didn't do too bad. I'm not doing too bad, eh?
Hey.
KD. Pretty good. Do not mind it at all. But you're gonna recruit what?
No.
Why?
Don't recruit the level 19. He's 0-9.
Because no one else joined the community.
Because Kenjay and you're right. Wait, what's your name, by the way? What do we call you? Pylon? Pylon?
Like a nickname?
Yeah, yes. Because I don't know how to pronounce your actual name.
For my nickname, my real life Pylon? Nickname is AJ. So you guys can call me AJ if you want to.
Okay.
And, or you can also call me, Pi.
Pylon? How about Pylon?
No, just straight up Pi. That's all my friends call me.
Pi, I guess.
I like Pi.
But you guys can call me whatever.
I'll call you Pi. Pi. Yeah, Pi.
I'm the highest level here on our team, or second highest actually.
Yay! Most of us are. Let's try to get a whole team. Clan. Six people in total who actually played Black Ops 3. I mean. Today's Thursday.
Wait, you're gonna what? Okay.
And guys, I can do daily recruits. I could, but chances are I'm probably going to record it. Sometimes I'm. I don't know. But
As long as I have people, as long as I have friends to actually upload it with, it'll keep on being daily.
I'll be back.
That guy sucks. Aw, he didn't climb that.
Do you guys mind if I do a video?
Yes, I survived. Oh, this! This guy really had to wait for me.
Wait, AJ, what'd you say?
Okay, that's bullshit.
Now let me guess, he's gonna camp there.
Oh, you're gonna... Oh, this kid's gonna camp. Wait, guys, I'm gonna do a video.
Wow, he goes in the water so he doesn't die like a freaking char, bro. People are
sometimes.
For only $100 to what?
Maybe.
Yeah?
How many subscribers? How many subscribers you got?
Six.
I have like nine.
I mean,
I only have 12, so.
What? Me?
We're not making it right now, considering my TV.
Okay, so we'll do what?
Okay, can we exit, guys?
What? Okay, yep, they're floating, so yeah, sure.
Can we exit?
Okay, I'll invite you guys. It's fine.
God, that's retarded. I hate this.
What?
This game, it's half the time it's retarded. It doesn't. No, and I would. COD 4 Remastered save us. God.
You are tryhard, bro. One guy jumps in the water, or, you know, because it's like the. What? Where it's so stupid.
I got you guys. I'm inviting everybody.
No, I already invited you.
Yeah, I guess I'm joining you guys.
Well, I'm joining Brady then.
I don't know who I'm joining.
I'll be back.
8 members? Nice. Oh, wait. I'm gonna do something. See if I can do something. Use content. There. It's. Yeah, he does have a mic. He just left the game. Because he always does that. Yeah. It's a noise. Probably trying to get me to play Minecraft. But yeah.
Pit.
He got smash pit. Yeah, kid.
What's silent?
That is a real game.
Whoa, if Micah, how do you get that, how do you get that body for the ruin?
What do you mean?
You got that body that you have for the ruin?
Oh, yeah, black market, that was, from a supply drop. Common, too, believe it or not.
What kind of supply drop?
Common. I got it from Common, but it's a legendary.
I've gotten a lot of good things from commons. I got the FFAR, the
yeah.
in the NXL.
Believe it or not, I'm not taking charge bait for pay to win, so.
Wait, guys. Yeah, we made the clan, but we didn't even name ourselves like something in the clan.
My name's Pazak, so. I'll be Pazak.
Oh.
Because that's my YouTube name. Yo, this guy's sad.
My name is gonna be Zaza Nova because that's pretty much my YouTube name. Okay.
Zaza Pazak.
I can laugh.
Guys, watch out.
What are you gonna name yourself in the clan?
Okay, I'm quick scoping, so don't blame me if I don't. I'm not a good defender. What? Are you he tossed it out of the thing like a loser.
Dang it.
I was going off. If I had 50 more points, I would have had a UAV for us. Wait, what'd you say?
Wait, AJ, what are you gonna name yourself?
I yeeted it. The
I guess.
Okay. Alright. So,
oh wow. This noob uses like an automatic shotgun. People will be sad these days. Took him forever to realize. Oh, this guy's an idiot. He doesn't even realize I'm not the uplink. Guys, sad, bro. They sad. They think freaking. They're not even playing it right.
Alright, so. You guys want me to make a video?
Yeah. I just got a 4-piece with the NX channel.
Wow, can someone help me? There's no such thing as armor. There's no such thing.
Alright, I'm gonna make a video now.
Really? Who's the guy who threw it at me, by the way? I'm like, bro, seriously?
What? Oh, what's guys? It's your boy Mobile Place here, and
can someone help me, by the way? I got a question. Can someone help me?
No.
No, seriously. I'm trying to capture the uplink, but I have no one to help me. Yo, bro, we're about to lose. What? Okay, thank gosh.
Fucking lose.
I'm about to be mad, bro.
These shotguns are good.
What? Oh, thank you.
These are my people.
Oh, come on. That could have been a quad. And if Tri could learn, then there should be help for everyone to have the same health. Or okay, all the guns should have the same amount of damage. Because they use freaking OP guns. Why are the OP gun, the overpowered guns, the easiest to unlock?
I don't know, right? The M44 is super OP.
Guys, why wasn't anybody escorting me when I had the...
I don't know, why wasn't anyone escorting me?
Yes, we're not playing the objective.
Oh, this... Why is everyone so sad?
I don't know.
Come on, get it.
I'll be back.
So, okay, this is bruh. You know, that's the most overpowered gun on hardcore, by the way. It's really good on hardcore. And he's still killing people with it because it's like a that's a hardcore gun. It's better in hardcore. How does that happen? Last time I checked, this guy has legs. He can wall run. Guy can't wall run for crap.
Yep. They got a point, nice. Alright, I'm trying to escort. I'm gonna try and escort myself. It's probably gonna work.
I'm back.
You ain't killing me. Oh, what? He killed me? How did he kill me?
No! Gosh.
These guys are using shotguns because they don't know how to use an actual submachine gun or assault rifle.
Bro, guys. Guys, help me!
Dude! Okay, who just said, guys, help me? Who just said that?
LeBron James?
Throw it up in that.
Oh, this guy uses freaking bruh. These people be gay.
Damn, these guys, they're so annoying. They're using shotguns because they are fucking horrible.
Oh, I thought my team killed them.
Oh my gosh, this kid is using the BMP.
Finally.
Are you sure? Got it.
Dunk that.
Put on my Jordans and I flew.
No! I thought I had a team. I keep on forgetting about the I have no team part. Why did you throw it? Okay, come on, at least score it. Just throw it.
Oh my gosh, this kid is camping.
Oh, this guy's camping. He's so bad.
Okay, this game is, I'm done. These guys, they're so annoying. They're using shotguns from, like, fucking point blank range when they can legitimately pull out a pistol and one tap us in the head. They're using shotguns.
What? I touched the ground for the whole 5 seconds with gravity spikes. You can freaking...
George, fucking stop the satellite carrier.
Okay. Why is this guy using shotgun, though?
Oh my gosh, shotguns. This kid is literally just waiting for me, aiming
They're
at the
so
door.
So annoying. They all deserve to freaking die. Yes, he missed. Throw it.
Oh my gosh, eat
it.
This kid's
eat
using
it. Throw it. Throw it. Mm-hmm. Oh, this shotgun noob!
They've got fucking talent.
They're all using shotguns!
Guys,
it's not even cool. Oh. I swear, freaking shotguns, Vondi, freaking G's, Vondi. Oh. Okay. Come on. What you doing? Wait, how did they get that much? How did they get that much, bro? Okay, come on. Pass, pass.
Damn, pass it! I can't have any fucking. Give me this mother. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. This...
Okay, yep. Yeah. Nope. Nope, we didn't lose. I quit. I quit right before we lose because that is stupid.
I'm fucking done.
They're all using shotguns. They're so sad. Freaking nerd. The hundredth gun that needs to be nerfed. What a surprise.
All of the shotguns need to be, like, 100% no joke, need to be nerfed.
Like, people been sniping me with freaking shotguns. It's not even fucking cool anymore. But they're all... none of them probably have lives. I wouldn't be surprised.
Okay.
I'm gonna create a group, okay? No, I'm gonna create a group, the Black Ops 3 group option, I'm gonna create that, okay?
Alright, guys, back out real quick. I need to do some contracts.
Jaxa,
guys, I'm gonna get off.
Alright, can you invite me to that squad that you guys are in?
Okay.
I'll listen to whatever then.
I'm gonna get off. Okay, no, someone already created the freaking group. Of course.
Join Brandy.
Cause I guess they're nude. I swear, everyone just use the group names, I swear. I just wish you guys would join the invite.
Hey, what's your YouTube channel called?
Who are you talking to? Me? Or,
I'm talking to whoever has a YouTube channel. What's it called?
Pizzazz. But I'm broadcasting right now, so you can subscribe from that. Because Pizzazz is spelled differently than you'll think, so.
I guess I'll start broadcasting. It's not my Twitch account, it's my dad's really. But he's got like almost 1,000 followers.
Okay. You mean subs? Subscribers?
No, followers on Twitch.
Oh, on Twitch?
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about in Google Plus. On Google Plus, I have... about to see how much I have on my actual account that I used to always know.
Everybody join Brandy, come on.
Everyone join me because I already sent everyone but Pi an invite.
Just join us. We've already got it all set up. Just join us. Let's go, guys.
Okay, so, can you send Pi an invite? Oh, never mind. Swift. Okay, I can send Swift an invite. I mean, Shady. So I have so many friends late. Can you start with an S? Cool. You can save this poor child who doesn't have a life and should immediately go kill him. For only $9 billion a day. only. Yeah, while I'm waiting for Shady, I'll just go in the kitchen real quick.
Oh my god, it's like... I don't have fear if I am too low of a level right now. Okay, 1 second.
Oh, by the way, did old man join? Nope. Okay. Is Shady gonna join?
No, Shady left.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, not yet. I'm doing. No, I'm not ready yet.
I am.
I'm almost done though.
Suppressor? Really? There's a suppressor for this though?
Hi, little Drew. Bye, little Drew. There's like metal going on. Okay. I don't know why there's heavy metal going on, but okay. So are you ready?
No, I'm not. I'm almost ready.
Okay, so you're ready? Okay.
I'm almost ready. I'm not ready yet.
Oh, so you... I know. You are ready, right?
No. What? I'm not ready yet. Just give me 2 seconds. I just need to do this. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, your mic.
Okay, so you're ready? Okay, let's go.
No, I'm almost ready. I'm just making this one clan call.
Okay, sorry. Oh, you're making it? Okay.
I'm just trying to figure out, good.
In that case, I'll, let's make a group. Let's make a group.
Wait. There's that, and now, alright, and then, oh my god, your mic is messed up. Alright guys, can you see my emblem?
Oh, okay. I'm gonna invite everyone to the group, by the way.
Wait. Actually,
okay, I'm inviting everyone. let's okay, I added you guys.
Alright. Almost done?
Oh, yeah.
We're
almost in pipe for new quests. I can just invite him to group.
Hey,
okay.
By the way,
who?
Who's his son?
No. This is my dad's streaming account. I stream on it sometimes.
Okay.
Almost ready.
Okay.
I'm
already.
This is literally gonna take.
Hey guys, YouTube versus Twitch.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys ready? Let's go.
Sure. Well, Twitch is also pretty good. I'm not saying that's better, but pretty good. Well, that's an opinion, though, so never mind. I know.
Guys, can you start it up?
Hold up. Eh. Okay, I'm sorry.
But why?
Who wouldn't do that?
I don't speak Spanish or whatever language you're speaking. I'm sorry.
No habla inglés. So. Sorry.
What is this?
Yeah, I don't like shotguns. I'll use BMR. They could be good. Woo. You just got... Hey guys, welcome to Cheesecake Factory. Here today we're gonna show you how to make Club Penguin. Okay, so what you wanna do is add 10 dashes of hot sauce. I do. No, I'm just joking. No! That's offensive! Club Penguin is my life. I live in an igloo. Ooh, try dodging this. Oh, wow. Okay. I forgot my green team left me. Or my good team left me. I'm just joking. What? That is dumb. Okay, that's a pack of bull. It's a pack of triple decker boar right there. Yes! Yes! Double. No triple. Ha Accidental win! Goldfish. What? I'm sorry. Freaking losers! They're sad. They should just go kill themselves.
It's a little bit mean. Watch out, there's a...
Why did it go directly aim for me, apparently? That's stupid. Like, right when it spawns, it immediately knows where I am. That makes no sense. That is stupid. Wow. Freaking people who camp. Okay. Yeah, I can camp too. I can camp too. All the... This is... Okay.
These guys are...
I couldn't freaking move. That's stupid. Only freaking gay people use sentry guns, I swear. Sentry guns are the most...
Okay, never mind.
No, I'm sorry. Continue. What? Oh, what? Okay, and apparently my specialists are gone. Yeah. How is this guy still alive, though? This guy's just gonna survive a freaking grenade explosion right straight to the face. It's like, oh, I take that daily, so I'm good. Okay, it should be clear. Should have been clear. Here. Now it is.
Oh crap.
Okay, so how does he know I'm going to jump up? That's my question. How does he know I'm going to do that? Oh, that would mess up that. Wobat has three different people after me. So that's freaking stupid.
Okay, this dude. I should.
Oh, why does it bounce off? I was stuck.
Guys, listen to this. I shoot like one bullet.
You guys are failures. I'm not going to get killed, but. Yeah, I gotta insist on a VMP. I'm using VMP now because it's just. It's being stupid. Yeah, these people just wait for the grenade to hit them, though, so that's a nice thing. That they allow the grenades to hit them. Oh! Oh! These people need freaking Vondi decides, oh, I'm gonna add the most overpowered weapons as long as they come for supply drops. And let's make the game pay to win, guys. That sounds fun. Pay to win. Okay, look how he survived that. These people are cheap. Jesus.
Bull crap.
Hold up.
Hey, do any of you guys have Marshall 16? Do any of you guys have Marshall 16?
Drop because it's apparently gravity's is 500 times on my controller, so
I got a Cerberus ready. Guys, I've got a Cerberus, I'm dropping it in their base.
Okay, cool.
Wait, which base is it? Okay,
there's it's the base that they always camp at.
I got it. I'm just gonna drop it over here.
Wow! Oh, and we have a FaZe fanboy. Of course. These FaZe. No, but it's sad. Try to make people think that you're actually in FaZe. That's sad. Actually, a lot of people are. No, you don't. I know, but there's still those people who do that.
30 and 15.
People do that. There's a guy named FaZe Blaziken on PS4, but the real FaZe Blaziken on PS4 is Blaziken FaZe. I know, but it's fanboys, bro. They actually make their name FaZe for some stupid reason. Like, no, they're not called. Okay, never mind.
Alrighty.
And why do they do that, huh? J tag, so their clan tag is, or their name is FaZe something, like FaZe.
I got 750 kills with sniper rifles. Guys, I've gotten 750 kills in total using sniper rifles. I've never gotten a mothership before.
Well, good for you. No, I'm just joking. No! Sorry. I wasn't able to get the attachments on time for a shotgun. I'm trying out the shotgun. And because noobs use it so much. They just have to use it so much. I'm using the broccoli.
You're using the what?
I'm using the first shotgun, but next time I'm gonna get the broccoli.
Brecky.
Oh, the broccoli.
Broccoli?
You know, probably the future melee weapon, the broccoli. Because, you know, there. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a sandwich as the next melee weapon. How does this guy know, though? Right before I shot him, he instantly turned around. Right before I shot him, he, like spider senses. God. What you doing?
These guys are horrible. They're using shotguns.
Wow! He just has to camp. They're freaking tryhards. Fair weapons. You mean fair, because they honestly want you to freaking... Yeah. Pay to win.
Or they should give you all the DLC weapons, like if you buy that DLC or if you have the season pass.
I want to go back to DLC weapons. That's stupid. Are you serious? Wow, okay. Jark.
I think they've got they've got a server
setting. Screw you, Jark.
By the way, guys.
Screw you, Sledgehammer 2, for making the concepts of freaking. Okay. Oh. You know, only we know the only way you
guys.
That's pretty much possible for you to do that is to buy the COD points. Because we like doing stuff like that. Pay to
There's
win.
A Cerberus on
the- Hey guys. Please, I am proud to introduce to you the new DLC. You can now go around hitting people with melee ball, and it's also range, far range broccoli. You can throw broccoli at them.
Okay,
depending
guys,
on how much broccoli you have. You can actually get more XP. And if you get 3 kills in a row with broccoli, you instantly become Prestige Master 1000. But the only way to get it is to buy COD points for supply drops. What are the odds? And you can only get it for...
Guys,
can you get ready for this? Get ready for this.
It means you went on a kill streak. Like a very good kill streak. I'm gonna take.
This customized is better, so. Okay, that's bull.
Okay. Everybody on the anime team is hacking, because as soon as I walk right behind somebody, they just automatically turn.
Yeah.
Aimbot, turn around and shoot you through the fucking head. And they've also got this dude. He is such a little fucking girl. God. Using a Wraith fucking Cerberus.
How does this guy know, though? This guy uses a freaking race, though? Seriously?
I'm not playing.
Oh my gosh. Overpowered! You can't even get by a homing launcher because by the time and you even try to lock onto it, it goes invisible.
After this game, I'm leaving. I'm not gonna play this anymore. I'm gonna play Rainbow Six Siege.
Okay. I used to have that game.
Okay. Yep. This is retarded.
Yeah. I used to have this that game, Rainbow Six Siege. What?
This came out of
Destiny? Wait, you were talking about Destiny? You're going to play Destiny? Okay. Yeah, I was talking about Rainbow Six Siege.
Yeah, bullshit. Bullshit.
Oh wow, you kill stealers. This guy uses glitch like a freaking noob. So I have to turn around, ignore the freaking gravity spikes. Freaking camper!
Of course.
No, it wasn't you because you're on the same team.
I can't even go positive.
I came in negative. What the heck? That's freaking stupid.
I was legitimately 0.5 points off of being positive, and it fucks me over and kills me.
I'm so freaking mad right now. That is stupid. That shouldn't happen. Gotta use this freaking camping. I swear I hate camping.
I'm gonna get my COD point. I'm gonna get, I'm gonna get crypto keys is what I meant to say. I'm gonna get crypto keys and then I'm gonna leave.
Okay, so what other games do you guys have, by the way?
Rainbow Six Siege, Black Ops 3, Just Cause 3,
have that.
Rocket League,
have that.
Minecraft,
have that.
Battlefield Hardline, Battlefield 4. I think that's about it.
I have Rocket League, Minecraft. I have like almost everything, man.
Exit out. I'll talk to you. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get my cap or my crypto keys, and I'll be back. And I'll talk to you guys later. Okay.
Okay.
See ya.
See ya. So, you guys want to do something? You guys want to do something? Cool. Not really. What? Okay. Bro, this is so stupid. This bull crap right here. You're freaking campers, bruh. And well, oh, I have that. Yeah, it's a black market camo. Yeah, so did I. What did you get it for? Destiny and Minecraft. I deleted it, but yeah. Well, I got Black Ops 3, Minecraft, NBA, Just Cause 3, Rocket League, GTA, and Destiny, and that's the installed games I have. No. Gun gear. Hey everyone, this is full. But gun game sucks with the stupid UAV, bro. What? Okay, I love how that even works, but okay. Love how he didn't show up on the UAV. I was shooting this guy with the whole clip, and he shot me twice and killed me. Off another piece of bullcrap. He just has to demote me. Well, joke's on him, because I'm already on the first gun. These freaking... How are shotguns overpowered for everyone else but not me? Finally! Thank gosh. Oh, that noob. He just loves to camp. I swear, you think camping wouldn't work in freaking... And I'm getting teamed up on freaking faggots. Screw you. Okay. He just sniped me across the map with a shotgun. How does that happen? Faggot. Yeet. fall. No! Why did you have to knife me? And that's as far as I'm gonna get now. Because, oh my! This guy just freaking demoted me! I was so close to freaking winning too, but he just had to demote me. You guys want to play another game besides Black Ops 3? Because freaking people on here are so gay. I swear, they should just go kill themselves. But, do you guys want to play, yeah, any other game besides Black Ops 3 right now? Okay, well, do you? So many campers, though. So where are we gonna play? Yeah, I have Minecraft, so. I guess Destiny? Oh. No, how about we just make different characters and restart? Well, how about we make a series? Like a co-op series. A co-op series with Death and Destiny. Like where we start our characters over. It doesn't I'm working on come on. I can record it. Yeah. Yeah, but Diamond Creeper? Okay. So how about we just start over on our account right here? Like this account that we're playing with. Co-op series. Story mode co-op series. No, you don't have to restart your account. You can just start a character on Destiny. Wait, do you say O or no? Did you say O? Okay. Well, I haven't actually completed the story. I just got Taken King. On my highest account, on my highest